Welcome to TipUp, quick tech tips so you can work smarter. When you're preparing a Zoom meeting, sometimes you're so wrapped up in leading the session that once it's over, you may be left wondering, who attended my meeting? Luckily, Zoom makes it easy to anticipate how many people may attend your meeting and who actually showed up. To get a quick head count of who plans to attend your Zoom session, the best way to do that is to set up a registration form. Registration forms can only be created in your online Zoom portal, so head over to wildcornell.zoom.us and sign in with your seaweed and password. Go to your Meetings tab and select Schedule a Meeting. Fill out the form to select your meeting's name, date, description, and duration. You'll notice a small section called Registration while going through your form. Check the box to require registration for your meeting, and then click Save when you're done filling out the specifics of your meeting. Once your meeting is set, you'll notice a registration link available for you to share. When someone clicks the link, they'll be able to submit their information and receive a confirmation via email that they've successfully registered for your event. You can further customize your registration form by going to the Registration tab and editing the registration options, including which questions to have on your registration form and how information can be shared with you and participants when someone registers. As people register for your meeting, you can get a quick view of who signed up in your registration tab here. However, you can also download those results as a spreadsheet in the Reports tab under Meeting. Type in your meeting date and click Search, then select the Generate button for the meeting you'd like to see the registration list. This will download a spreadsheet to your desktop with all the information you included in your registration form. Once your meeting is over, you can find out who attended it by heading back to the Reports tab and this time looking at the Usage Reports. To download the spreadsheet of who attended your meeting, search for the meeting date like you did previously and click the participant number of the meeting you're interested in. Usage Reports allow you to view your participants' names, the email they used to sign up for your meeting, and even how long a given person attended your meeting. When using Zoom Reports, keep these three things in mind. One is that the search range is 1 month, so if you have a session from a few months ago that you'd like to look up, make sure you're searching in the correct range. Another detail is reports will expire after 15 months, so be sure to collect data in a timely manner. Reports will also be deleted if you haven't started your meeting for 30 days and it expires. Finally, once your meeting ends, it may take up to 30 minutes for Zoom to generate your reports. Visit support.zoom.us for more information on using the reporting feature in Zoom. Want more TipUp? Watch our videos and submit your ideas at its.wild.cornell.edu/tipup.